Marky Post, an actress known for The Fall Guy and Night Court, has died following a battle with cancer. She was 70. Post's manager, Ellen Lubin-Sanitsky, confirmed her death to The Hollywood Reporter on Saturday evening. Post was born in 1950 in Palo Alto, California, and began her career in television by serving as an associate producer on the game series Double Dare, which was hosted by the late Alex Trebek. She first appeared as an actor on television in the TV movie Frankie and Annette, the second time around. Post appeared in numerous series after that, from comedy show Semi-Tough to crime drama The Gangster Chronicles, Fantasy Island and The Love Boat. Post is survived by her husband, producer and writer Michael A. Ross, and daughters Kate Armstrong Ross and Daisy Schoenburn. Details of a planned memorial have not yet been shared.